But take a look at Shoebottom first.
Five goal that went wide back to Ledger. Ledger, his shot. Lemelin makes the save. Uh-oh, here we go. Hartman and Shoebottom.
Hartman's missing with haymakers and shows. Oh, finally, Shoebottom gets some lefts in. He gets free. The indestructible man.
Oh, and Hartman
and hits the back of his head right down on the ice. But as Hartman told me earlier, you just can't hurt that head. He doesn't know. He thinks it's just solid concrete. He says, I punch it, and nothing happens. He won't even blink when I hit him.
Just another
and
pretty
you're
face.
Watching Sabres hockey on TV 49.
Well, there goes Shoebottom, and Hartman started